Unlike the other elements we are proposing today, the third-party reporting system has already been approved. The decision was made by the Administrative Committee in September. With this new system, we are trying to address a problem that some people have. The problem is this. Right now, they have no clear avenue to report allegations or complaints against bishops. Complaints against a bishop might include not only abuse of a minor, but also sexual harassment or other misconduct involving adults, or also the bishop's failure to respond adequately to abuse or misconduct complaints. We believe this new process will help our people to know where they can submit their complaints. This will increase transparency and ensure that their complaints are received and treated with the seriousness that they deserve from both church authorities and civil authorities. As we know, many for-profit and non-profit organizations have established hotlines like this. These systems provide for confidential reporting. When complaints are received, they are directed to a compliance officer or another official designated by the organization. It is important to keep in mind, these third-party systems have no role in investigating or evaluating complaints. They are designed to provide an effective way for people to make complaints and for the organization to gather information confidentially to be turned over to the appropriate investigators. Our system will receive three kinds of complaints. First, those involving allegations that the bishop has sexually abused a minor. Second, that the bishop has committed sexual harassment or other sexual misconduct against an adult. Third, and finally, we will receive complaints that the bishop has failed to respond adequately to claims of sexual abuse, harassment, or misconduct by others.
There is a question of costs, and it's not clear where that money is coming from. And as I've stated before, we're a poor rural archdiocese on the plains of Iowa, and there's going to be a lot of monetary calls or sure. claims on our resources with regard to other procedures and ways of going forward in this whole area.
I think this proposal is very dangerous and unjust. It calls for reporting to the Apostolic Nunciature accusations not investigated, not substantiated, not proven. That's unjust.
Are we going to take anonymous complaints? That has to be decided and thought about.